Okay.
Team.
Let's take note for next time. We're not running in that direction.
Yeah, no, fuck that.
That was actually awful.
Literally ran into the strongest team that's in the tournament, almost one of the strongest, if not the strongest, with no gear, no fucking weapons, no artillery, nothing. We were screwed. Oh look, he popped out. Wait, what the fuck? There's tier threes in the middle at the top. Okay, I'm getting reconnaissance now. Finding out where the good shit is.
Holy shit, thank you so much for the 5 gifted, Rears 3. I really appreciate it. Thank you.
Great pearl. That was nothing at the very tippity top. Can you even get up here? You can, but there's nothing. And you will die to the border. Alright, never mind. Whee!
What's the convergence?
Do we
wait,
want
what's
us
the
to
convergence?
Hear?
Look in mid. Omods is getting chased. Oh!
Wait, where is Omods?
Well, he escaped. He's getting shot by literally everyone. Oh my god!
Wait, that's insane. Did Omods
months,
just explode?
Yeah!
No!
So many people were firing. It was like two separate teams firing at him from above, and then also another team at the bottom chasing him with like melee weapons. Fucking hell.
That's insane.
Like this is the type of shit. Like we would have had to put up with this shit as well if we got to the end. Just started running around.
Hi guys.
These crack teams would have just chased us down.
So I can't tell.
You know what? I want to be in the trees again.
You want to be in the trees? What? You don't want to see the big city? You're abandoning your dreams, Mr. Minecraft.
Fuck the big city. It smells. And the hot dogs are shit. It's full of
Zany
pollution.
Face.
I want to live amongst
Zany
the trees
face.
Now. Let's see. See if Fire Breath Man's still alive. Yep. Let's move to another high point.
Right.
Bro, Aaron is sweating.
Yeah, what's he doing? Let's see where he is.
So sweaty right now. I'm so stressed, man. Phil, I don't think you understand how much of a tight time frame this whole event is running on. Like it is eating me, dude. It is absolutely eating me away. Like I'm like What's going on?
Like, so I was listening to Aaron. I was like, Aaron's going to jump on this team. He was like, that's Ponk and Becky, man. I'm just saying. And I was waiting for the moment that he'd start chasing him. Mid-conversation, talking.
Leave me alone, Aaron.
Fucking jump them.
Let's just fight.
Mano-y-mano,
okay.
Mano-y-mano.
I'm really not trying to. I'm running away from Aaron.
Tommy, on hold it.
Okay, I'm not going to target you then.
Call Tubble a pussy.
We're not going for you.
No.
Wait, did he tell you to call
That's
me
Becky,
a pussy?
Then.
What the heck,
no,
man?
Don't attract attention. Don't attract attention.
It's Tom, isn't it?
Oh,
I think he's just. I think
heck?
He's just salty.
What the heck?
I think he's just salty that he can't
Becky.
Be here.
Okay.
He's on holiday, bro.
He's on holiday.
Imagine, I invited him. He's like,
holiday.
I'm going away. I'm like, that's fair.
Imagine going on holiday during Tubnet launch.
I know.
Also as a YouTuber. Wow.
I know. No.
Isn't every day a holiday for you, Tommy?
Add him in. Hello?
I'm gonna blow up Hypixel.
What?
So we can all play Tubnet.
What?
I've sent the bombs to the MCC Island Holy officers fuck. Just like you asked.
What? I'm sorry, what?
On the launch, Tubbo. Don't you worry.
Poor Stefan! What did he do to deserve that?
One sec, I'm going out to one of my three terraces.
What?
Jesus Christ, such a fucking rich
what?
Man.
What? Chat, do not call him a terrorist, Andy. Stop.
Phil, do you want to see?
Hi, y'all.
Yeah, okay. It's just gonna be.